channel. I am Miss Julio 9 and you're watching my summer morning routine. And guys, how exciting is in this video? Guys, I've been wanting to do this video for so long, so today I'm finally doing it. And guys, I've been posting like a bunch of teasers on Instagram and on Facebook, and if you haven't followed me on there already, then just do that. The link will be right here, so you can just click on it, or you can click in the description box down below if you're watching this on a smartphone or an iPhone or iPad or whatever. And if you aren't already, make sure to subscribe to this channel, because this is the Amazing Lee family. We have a lot of fun and we are sisters and we stand together. So yeah, go ahead and click the subscribe button to be subscribed to this channel. I post videos almost every week, so it would be super cool to have you as a part of this Amazing Lee family. So before I get started with this video, I'm just gonna tell you guys, guys, I have two giveaways going on actually right now. Well, the first one is ending like tomorrow. But yeah, enter them. The first one is the 50,000 subscribers giveaway, and the second one is a DIY room decor giveaway where I'm giving away some craft supplies. So yeah, check them out. And let's just get started with this video. I want to disappear in my videos like maybe we do. Let's try it again. Okay. Wait, what? No. Mom? Thumbs up this video if you just yawned too. I don't know about you guys, but in summer mornings, well, when I don't have school, I like to just completely wake up by starting up my phone, going on social media, maybe drinking in Starbucks, I don't know. And sometimes I tend to do yoga. No, just kidding, I know. Not happening. So if you're wondering where my PJ is from, the top is from Big Bok and the shorts is from like a random beach shop in Greece. But don't worry, I have seen similar ones at Topshop and at H&M. So after I have completely woken up, I just like to go to the bathroom and go to the toilet. And I obviously wash my hands after I've been to the toilet with my Bath & Body Works soap. And then I like to brush my teeth. And after that, I normally take on some perfume, you know, just to smell good. And after that again, I like to go down, make myself some breakfast. And because it was super hot this day, I decided to make myself some yummy, summery morning food, I guess you could say. So when it's summer, it's important to drink a lot of water, so I'm just doing that, bringing it all outside and eating outside. You've been waiting for this feeling. Oh, and if you're wondering where my shoes are from, they are from Havaianas. Sometimes it's just hard to realize. So when I am done eating, I will normally go inside and walk up to my bedroom just to find that my bed has not made itself. So own
it. Baby, we were born. I should start cleaning.
So when I clean the mess in my room, I like to listen to some music, and lately I've been digging Shakira, I don't know why. So yeah, I just make my bed and then also get rid of anything that is not supposed to be where it is. And if you want to see me cleaning my room or organizing it more, then I have another video on that. Link will be in the description box down below. So yeah, after I'm done doing that, I'll normally just relax on my bed for some good minutes, and then I'll go into my bathroom and brush my hair and just make myself ready for the day. And then I'll normally just take on some clothes. Now, since it's getting warmer, I like to wear something that's not too hot. So I like wearing a t-shirt and a short, just because that's just basically my go-to outfit. True to himself, because all the other kids would hide behind a mask. So when they took a tendency, the only one in class. Okay, so this is my outfit. My top is from Victoria's Secret or Hank, the Pink collection, and my shorts is from Big Buck, I believe. And was obsessed with fitting in, he never let the words of others get in his way. Hey, and that's what made him into the man he is today. And then after I'm done getting dressed, I like to just go outside, enjoy the beautiful weather because it's summer, guys. Yay! So when it's summer, I normally go on vacation. So what I'm doing is not like regular. So today, because it was beautiful weather, I decided to go outside and tumble, guys. Why? Because it is fun.
You can put your feet up, be my senorita. We ain't gotta rush, just take
thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to give it a thumbs up. It would be super cool if we could get this video to 3,000 likes in 24 hours. And yeah, happy summer vacation, everyone. I'll see you next time. Bye.
I'm back.
Mom?
Here.
Life is bae when you have Starbucks on a night table when you wake up.
This, cause this is good.
Whoa. Oh yeah, I can do the Lotus.
I'm tired.
Whatever. Peace out.